Good morning, everyone. Saw a dude. This morning we woke up, got breakfast. Now we're hiking a canyon. Behind me with the waterfall there. And it all comes from right there. About to climb to the top of this mountain. Not too sure why, but you can see people are already doing it. Right there. And up somewhere around here. Here goes nothing. Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you built like that. Gun it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging. Chasing our crazy dreams. Hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at the dance. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at the dance. Man, she don't like stepping at the dance. Shirt was all muddy, glasses flew off, so I'm just cleaning myself off in this little stream here. But sometimes you gotta get a little dirty for some fun. YOLO. Day 3 was our free day. So far it's 1:30. We've done a good amount of adventure so far. Now we're going back to the car with the lambs so I can put on some clothes. Never ends. Just tripped over this little pond. All chains are ready to go. Feeling fresh. Day 4 is over. Tomorrow we're seeing a waterfall, getting homemade ice cream, doing snorkeling, and then later in the day we're going to the Blue Lagoon. Should be awesome. See you tomorrow. Day 5 off to a great start. The breakfast bar had pancakes. Got to FD Dalor, something like that, for homemade ice cream. It's in the middle of nowhere on a farm. It's 9:45 now. We don't start making ice cream until 10:30. They're making some soft serve for us, but I'm not getting it. How good is that homemade ice cream?
It's good, but not as good as expected, unfortunately.
Burr, burr, burr. Thank you.
just wanna play games I don't need. No, give it to me straight.
I'm walking down the streets when I see the finest queen. But now I ain't gonna lie, I observed everything.
I gathered my composure, I said hello, hello. I'd really like to meet you, could I walk it over to where you're going to? She said, thanks, and sure, I said, oh, I ain't bold.
He called him on the phone,
she would never call you back.
You see him on the street,
she be like, call me sometimes. I said, girl, just wanna play games I don't need. No, give it to me straight.
Was a snorkel between two tectonic plates.
Okay. Yeah. Hello everyone, my name is Brett, this is Flo. We're back with episode 2 of Does Flo Know, where we see if Flo knows American slang. Are you ready, Flo?
Yes, I'm ready, let's go.
Okay, let's get ready for word number 1. The words are a little bit easier than last time's.
Okay.
The first word is actually a phrase. It's saw dude. S-A-H space dude.
It's like really cool, dude.
For example, saw dude.
Hello, dude.
Exactly, just yeah. Good way to say hello. One
yes,
for one.
Number one.
Don't crash the car.
I will not do it.
Word number 2 is bruh. B-R-U-H. Bruh.
It's like damn or something like this.
You like how would you use it in a sentence?
Bruh, it tastes so bad or like.
Yeah, that works. Like, yeah. Like really? Like, bruh.
Okay.
Like, did that really just happen? So, pretty close. I'll give it to you. 2 for 2.
Nice.
Word number 3.
Okay.
The word turnt.
How do you spell it?
T-U-R-N-T.
Turnt.
I got turnt last night.
I got laid?
No.
Not? I have no idea.
It was crazy. Like, next one. Jaw feel. J-A-H-F-E-E-L.
Jaw-feel.
Jaw-feel.
I have no idea. Really not. Is it like question?
No. Jaw-feel's like agreeing with something. Yeah, like I agree. Like I agree. Like jaw-feel.
Okay. Same like word or something like this? No.
What?
You know? Okay, you don't know this. Maybe it's a joke. I don't know.
Jaw-feel?
No. The other thing we say, like, the same thing, like, just word, you know?
No, I've no
never
idea
heard
talking
this.
About. Of what word?
No, we just say, like, if you agree, you say word.
Oh, word. Like, yeah. Okay. I thought you meant you said a word. I didn't know what the word was. Next one. Last one is lit. That party was lit.
It was legendary?
It was crazy.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Not bad. So, Flo did it a lot better than last time.
Yes, practiced a lot.
Read the
so
dictionary,
proud.
Urban Dictionary last
yeah.
night. Do you know what Urban Dictionary is?
What again?
Urban Dictionary. So that's episode 2 of Does Flo Know? In this episode, he knew. Everyone clap it off.
Yay.
Stay blessed.
Now we're walking down the street and she's wearing the widest grin. I said my name's Kamau, rhymes with Kapow with me. She said her name was Lola, I asked her could she slow up. I think we were approaching the front door, it'll be over soon. And I wouldn't know much more, and she asked for my cell phone.
We have to know how to swim.
Well, it's an advantage, but
I said, girl, just wanna play games.